on the true reality, trying to radically accept that who we are is what we are, and there ain't no going back. You can love more than just one person. Get close to those you don't. It's in the DNA that God hath made. Why would you fight it? There's no hope. Look at Mother Nature, the animals embrace her. Species at peace among themselves. Without the capacity to change reality, it brings balance and harmony. Whoa, oh. Whoa, oh. Oh, oh. Now look in your internal world and be conscious of its state, and let it coexist with its external bliss. Acceptance is the key. We are a complex people, connected by the stars. So I believe we can live peaceful by accepting who we are. With different mothers, several colors, the same lungs, speak different tongues. We all have minds, one of a kind, that process tons of opinions. No, there is conflict where we contradict the things we won't accept. So embrace it and show patience and always have respect. No suffering, no beginning. No suffering, no, no, no more. No suffering, new beginning. No suffering, no, no, no more. Now look in your external world without resisting what you find. This yin and yang cannot be changed, it's developer, it's time. We are moving all the ocean, but you may not even know which. We're not lost, you are on your way. For you don't need to act to perfect where you're at, be content, the rest falls into place. Without hate, there is no love. Without war, there is no peace. The balance is in silence. Resistance is violence. Without pain, there is no joy. Without death, there is no life. The power in nothing can heal our suffering. New beginning. No suffering, no, no, no more. Well, if you exist, you are complete. The rest is nonsense. Let it be, no need to do. Just simply be enlightened. Well, if you exist, you are complete. The rest is nonsense. Let it be, no need to do. Just simply be enlightened. Holding on the true reality, trying to radically accept that who we are is what we are, and there ain't no going back. You can love more than just one person, and get close to those you don't. It's in the DNA that God hath made. Why would you fight it? There's no hope. Look at Mother Nature, the animals embrace her. Species at peace among themselves. Without the capacity to change reality, it brings balance. And harmony.
Dankeschön.